Hello guys, I'm gonna show you my Rainbow Loom collection / rubber band collection. So, my loom kit looks kinda weird. I'm gonna show you a quick overview of that one. Let me take my camera stand. That is my looming section. And wait a minute, what the heck is that in my camera? There I go. Okay. That is my looming section. That's making my videos. And here is my looming section. And that's the weird part. Then go in here. This is just my lamp and my that one, a bracelet. And here is my thing, my cases from Rainbow Loom. So let's get started first at the first one, because I just only use a tripod, because my camera is too lazy. So let's get started. Oops, okay. So the first I have in here is these pasta bits the boxes I luckily get in our kitchen. I'm so awesome. Okay, I have in there with my original rainbow loom. Yeah, this is my case. My original monster tail instruction manual. Then my new monster tail. And I'm so excited to do an unboxing video for that one. So you must wait for that. So that one I have in it. And my camera is still doing a weird spot. Okay. Now in this little cabinet thingy one. I have in it is some of my charms that I know it's kinda expensive. I want to have it because the other loomer YouTuber, they have the charms. I just copied them. Okay, so in here doesn't have anything on it. Okay, oh, I have my two plastic with loom stuff. I have nothing. This one kind of weird because it's broken. In here is just my mixed oceans from the area loom. Mixed neon from Rainbow Loom. It's two tones also from Rainbow Loom. It's weird cocoa chip also. Not from Rainbow Loom, but yeah. So the one that I have in it. Okay. Nothing to leave. Let me transfer you first. It's kind of weird. Can you look in my chair? It's kind of weird. Let me transfer you first. So I already changed my mind. So you must do forever and ever when I'm doing my Rainbow Loom tutorial stuff. Okay, in my loom, I have my original monster tail. I don't have original monster tail. I have my DIY loom. And then luckily, I have Rainbow Loom. It's really cute. So it's kind of weird. It's simply weird. Okay, now it's done. Sorry for that. That's my mother. And this one is Mary, the cat one. And it's just a box. And open it. Okay, before that. Okay. This is my rubber bands that I extra bands. This is my extra band. I have a lot. This is a rainbow loom. My rainbow loom jelly beans. Some of them are not original and some of them are original. I mix them all up. Like I mix them all up. Okay. And now it's done to this one. This is just all of my clips. In Hexafish tips, I have this packet of 300 tips. It doesn't believe me. Let me show you. I have a lot of that from Rainbow Loom. So yeah, now you believe in me. I don't know if I actually have a lot of them. This is my empty case stuff. I have my S-clip, my C-clip, and a pocket, then a pocket for more pockets of C-clips. Okay. Good, lucky. I'm smoking a lot. Okay, so in the back. In short, this is all of my extra bins. Okay? Okay. So here's my extra bin. It's this one. It's a sweet collection. Then, this collection. This collection. Pearl collection. Pearl collection. Electric blue glow in the dark. Silicone pink. It's a gold one. My pearl collection. My jelly beans. Lime green jelly beans. Marigold beans collection. Another marigold collection. And rainbow loom. Okay. Now let me go and put this shit on this side. Okay, now in here I don't have nothing in it, it's just a pot. Ew, I'm missing a bit. So it's just a pot. And this is a case. I have a case, travel bag. If I want to bring my loom. Under travel bag if I want to bring in my school because it's too small. This is a case. So let me put first all of these stuffs in it. So for me, put it all back in all the way. Okay, now because I'm gonna have my Rainbow Loom cases. So yeah. So many videos. Maybe I'm so cool. But what I have many liters in it. I don't know. Also, I don't mind that one. Let me put my lamp in here so you can watch it literally. Okay. In this case, I just have all my hooks, my loom, and looms. So I got 2 looms. I have plastic crochet hook from Rainbow Loom. My metal tip hook from Rainbow Loom. My 2 mini looms from Rainbow Loom. And my thick loom, my thick plastic crochet hooks, my this one I don't know what I have. Okay. Now the second case is this one. I have mixed beans that I removed the diaper. And I called it fancy beans. I have lime green, pink, orange, another one, how about I'm red, black, white, turquoise, yellow, purple, medieval, and unbenoited. Neon green from rainbowloom.com. I have my mixed beans. Now the special beans. I have, let me get first this case or this weird case to have. I have in my opaque bins. Looks so kind of weird. Oh, that they mixed all up. So, okay. Okay. Here I have my full opaque color, so it's also red, but for swaps. 2 medieval, 3 switch collection, 3 pearl collection. And here is the ice container. And then I have some beads, wooden beads. Last one I have. This jelly and silicone ring. I'm running out of jelly and silicone again. Yeah, I have my silicone gold, jelly gold silicone bands, tighter jelly bands, language jelly bands, so that is going to work for you. That's all in my Rainbow Loom collection. So yeah, that's all I have in my Rainbow Loom collection. But I didn't have a lot. I don't know why I didn't have a lot of them, but that's the way we need to do. So I hope you guys like this tutorial, and please thumbs up for more tutorial like a Rainbow Loom star. So bye!